Well, in Texarkana, Arkansas, a woman is formally charged with capital murder in the death of her three-year-old stepdaughter. Little girl McKinley died last month. Police say their investigation revealed an overwhelming amount of abuse.
McKinley's stepmother, McKenna Belcher, is charged with capital murder and domestic battery. The father, Everett Colley, is charged with permitting the abuse of a minor. Their next court date is set for June 11th.